find it yet. One sec. I think he's finally pulling around.
There's the moon. There's the road. Amazing, isn't it? Threatening my house.
What you are seeing right now is footage from my front yard at 1:30 in the morning. It's pretty dark.
There's the fire, there's our house, dark, and here's ours.
Woohoo!
Reporting in.
We're all right. Well.
Canyon.
this. Oh. And this. And this. And this. And this. And this.
For the Majeska Canyon area. Let's listen to what one of the residents had to say.
Well, we started praying quite a bit because we didn't know which way it was going to go. And we got all the dogs are still in the car and they're pretty uptight, but we got all the pictures we could and business records and a lot of other things we had going on. But, you know, till it starts coming down the road and the firestorm happens, you don't know whether the wind is from the fire or from the mountains. You just start moving pretty quick.
So that gentleman, like so many, it's just a touch-and-go situation all night long. There were several flare-ups in the Santiago fire again as it began.
This area that caught fire this morning, here's what they had to say about their adventure this morning. Take a listen.
They did a wonderful job, these guys. They kept tracking it and tracking it and tracking it, and they held the line. But, boy, we watched them hold it over there. Then they're holding it here. That's when we left.
Yeah, that was pretty scary when it was on the highway.
Yeah, and I looked at the back of the house, and you could see the hill back there. It was probably a 40, 50-foot flame, and the hurricane force was coming, and it was time to leave. Pretty exciting.
Pretty exciting, but also pretty frightening. Those folks are in their home this morning and keeping an eye on this, and they want us to send a message to all the firefighters who are out here who put this out this morning, and we've seen firefighters from...
No, there's probably a helicopter.
Look at this, it looks like a jet engine or something.
What is this?
It's a Spyro on the top.
bring the footage in sometime because it looks like, you remember,
service together with unlimited calls between your wireless and home phone starting at $29.99. Double the reliability, double the value.
Basically, like the hill comes down, there's a hill.
Well, we're seeing this weekend. Sure. Oh, man.
Local documentary, man. Hey, what's up? I think so, yeah.
And it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Sure.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet. When hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. But the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher.
I think they followed it.
And it burns.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, I appreciate it.
and it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
This guy, he needs, I need to give him the names of the people who have been here because he doesn't want to inspire me.
Texting me, they're saying in the news
that I let people in. I don't got it here, I'm right here in the middle of it. Roger, front door, I don't know who it is.
There it is. See you in there. I'm right outside. Bye.
We'll take whatever you've got. Be careful not to
take this and you can take it.
Oh, okay. I see you. Okay.
That one's it. You got it? I know, I was like, one sec.
Yeah, I hear the news are letting us in, but, well, someone texted me that they're letting us in.
Yeah.
But I'm like, am I here in the middle of it? I don't think so.
Monterey Park, huh? I just saw a guy from Alhambra. That's gold.
There you go.
Sorry, what do you got here? Nah, just
one of
the
guys.
There's no sound on that. I think he's talking to me.
For his mom or something.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I'm okay. God, mom, leave me alone.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Reserve Lima.
Reserve Lima.
Ride along.
Explore Lima.
Ride along.
We don't like him.
Put that on the face.
Jackson.
Thanks, guys, for having me.